Academy District 20 holding a dedication and grand opening today for the new Challenger Learning Center.
This is Colorado's only hands-on student space exploration program.
And News 5's Katie Blaze is joining us live from the center with all the details.
Well, besides that grand opening, there's also going to be a free community open house happening on Saturday. And here to tell us more about that is my co-astronaut, Allison Cortez, with D20. Tell us what's going on with that open house.
So on Saturday, we are inviting the whole community to come to the Challenger Learning Center and experience what it feels like to be in space and learn about science and math in a fun, cool way.
And we are in one of the spaces people are going to experience right now. Where are we right now?
We are in the launcher. And are you ready? Because we're going to head into space. So ready? 3, 2, 1, liftoff. So right now we are in the launcher. And for those of us watching, our seats are moving. There is space debris coming at us. And this is what it would feel like to actually launch into space and head to Mars.
Have you ever been to Mars? Do you want to go to Mars someday?
I never thought I wanted to go to Mars until I came into this space launcher, and now I absolutely want to do it.
It's kind of loud in space.
It's loud. It's a rough ride. It's getting really bumpy, but this is what it's like to teach kids. If you change their environment, you change their mind, and this is a learning experience that takes what they do in the classroom and brings it to life.
What do you want them to feel when they're in these seats?
We want them to feel like they have been transported into a whole other environment that just opens their minds to the sights, to the sounds, to the camaraderie of what it would feel like to be in a launcher with other students and astronauts.
And for the kiddos who don't know what this center is all about, kind of give them a little history lesson.
So in 1986, the Challenger space shuttle, unfortunately, there was a tragedy and it exploded and we lost that crew. And their family decided they needed to have a living memorial, a living and learning memorial, to keep their memory alive and to inspire the next generation of astronauts.
This is a really cool space. Well, Bree, Ira, we got to head to Mars. Back to you.